She prefers film to a fork. For her, a picture holds more memories than a meal.
It was always crowded. It was a favorite place for all kinds of people to come to eat.
Were there many stars that came here?
Quite a few. I remember Jeff Chandler in particular, but there were many stars that came at the time I was working here.
How many here?
For 58 years, the TikTok has meant standard down-home food.
Real roast turkey, real mashed potatoes. My parents established the quality, and we've kept the quality.
And as strange as it might seem, that stringent quality control that lasted for decades might actually be part of the problem. Because while the taste of Los Angeles' restaurant eaters might have changed, the TikTok never has. With sales sagging, Johnson has decided that it's time to move on to pursue other interests. And though that doesn't make anyone here happy,
everyone has a choice. Right?
And you don't blame them for that?
No. Even though it makes me sad that they're leaving, no.
The TikTok will be open for the last time this Sunday. In Hollywood, Les Kumagai, Channel 9 News.
Well, that's too bad, but they kept their standards and kept their turkey dinners.
Yeah, some reason sales started sagging, though.
Well, that's our news for now. We'll be back at 9.